What fool would set up camp out here? I should have a look.
Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom. Great job.
Wake up. What luck you're right. Here, stand up. Damn, I thought you were lying on it.
Lying on what? What happened?
My notes. I'm a geographer. Cortesius, nice to meet you.
Looks like we were attacked. They emptied my pockets. Took my notes, too. You might want to check your pouch. You, too? I should have known better than to travel the desert on my own. I'm going to find those thieves. They ought to pray to all their gods that my notes are undamaged.
We're lucky enough to be alive. What do you remember?
Remember? I was clubbed in the head. I only recall the sound of a horse galloping away.
There might be tracks. Stay here.
Tracks? You cannot be serious.
These tracks are fresh and lead southward. If I am lucky, they have not yet disappeared beneath the sand. Thieves fled towards those ruins.
Hemet, too.
What is a child doing out here? It is dangerous.
I'm just finding things for Anta. What are you doing here?
I'm a Magi, looking for some thieves who came this way. Did you see anyone?
No. No one.
Are you here alone?
No. I mean, yes, alone.
That boy is hiding something. Someone has dug their way through here. Too small for me. There must be another way around. It is odd for a child to be playing here, no?
Oh, what do you mean?
I'm looking for some stolen items. Looks like you could help me.
I don't know what you're talking about.
My child, you are not at fault. I am here to help.
We hid it in Menkaure's pyramid. I'm sorry, we had to do it for Anta.
I'm sure Anta is a good friend, but Giza is no place for such foolishness. Of the ancients. Forgive me, Great Amun. I have need of this. You've got quite the swing. how many of you are there?
Only my brother, sister, and I. Don't harm them. I'm the one responsible.
I want the note you stole from the Greek geographer you knocked out. And I want my money back.
We've given everything to the bandits from the hills west of the Hemon tombs. They have Anta too, and won't give her back unless we steal for them.
Who is Anta?
Our protector. We were going back to Memphis when they took her. If we don't do as they say, they will kill her.
Bandits will profit from children. Nekatiadets. Get your siblings and stay out of sight. You have my word. I will return Anta to you. This is the camp where Anta is being held. The children gave everything to these bandits, so I should keep an eye out for what they want. No trace of Anta or the notes. The bandit's stash is likely guarded deep inside their hideout.
Thank you. up!
What have I found here?
Hey! What? Cut him off!
Hunter.
Your Anta, their protector. You know your way back. Come on, girl. So, Anta, you are a protector too, huh? Excited, aren't you? You'll see them soon enough. I'm right behind you, Anta. To stay out of sight.
I know, but this was our fault, and we thought you could use some help. The horseman is much, much bigger than you.
Horseman?
You haven't seen him. He's the most harrowing of them all, big and strong. He's the one who took Anta.
He might have Cortesios's notes, probably using them to locate treasures.
I have seen him in the ruins around Khufu's pyramid.
I will take care of this horseman. You should leave. Now! I should have a look around the pyramids. I can finally find those notes. Do I wait for this horseman to come back to his cave at night? Or seek him out as he roams and terrorizes Giza?
Whoa. Pursuit! How to get to the others?
Bring good news.
My notes. Paisus, I can't believe it. I owe you my life.
is it over? Are the bandits gone?
And they won't bother you anymore. So you can stop bludgeoning people over the head now.
Are these the thieves?
Oh, easy, friend. There was a misunderstanding. Their hands were forced. And these kids need a safe passage back to Memphis, right?
Yes, to the house of Neph, with all the other children.
I have not yet mapped out Memphis. It was supposed to be my next stop. Do you know the way?
No, but they know their way around.
What luck. Come along, then.
Memphis?
Yeah. Of course! Thank you.
Come visit us.
Magi, you know the old saying, a merchant scorned by dangerous beasts has no customers at all? No? Well, I do. I'd be thankful if you could help my customers deal with their problem.
Clear the way.
Thank you.
her sword?
What might interest you today?
Very good. My gratitude. The roads be good to you.
Nachte, hier and
there.
Yeah. What do you need? Put on a duende. Thank you. Speak. Done. Aha, Betawa. Go ahead. God speed you.
Oh, my aching head.
Greetings, friend.
gratitude. Deal. Fair enough. My thanks. Safe travels. Thank you.